Are you catching my sweatpants at this angle? Should we change it a little bit? Because they don't need to know that I have sweatpants down here. Just business on the top, sweatpants on the bottom. Hey, it's Nicole Hacko with Royal LePage Top Producers. Today is March 18th. We've got a whole different life going on in our household right now with kids that are home and whatnot. And what we're gonna talk about right now is whether or not you should be buying a home right now. So there's a lot of questions. You're a goofball, go sit down. There's a lot of questions that I guess you need to be asking, right? A lot of it's gonna depend on your finances, where you think your job is headed right now, and whether or not you can potentially carry mortgage payments without that job. Do you need to move or do you want to move? And is it your dream home? So if it is your dream home with the right realtor and the right plan, you can line everything up and make it happen. Making sure before you enter that property, all lights are on so we don't have to be touching switches, all closet doors are open so we don't have to be touching them either. The hand sanitizer, keeping clean, and then keeping the appropriate space. It's doing virtual tours, right? So I can go and I can FaceTime you while I'm touring that home for you. And then after we're done that virtual tour, if you're still ready to go and you really like it, then we go in and we book the showing, right? So we're just minimizing our contact and our interaction as we're navigating this home buying process right now. So I think it's right now it's really important to have that conversation, that consultation, and know that you have somebody that's got your back, who's gonna be watching out for you in these next steps as things are day by day and hour by hour, and we're figuring out how everything's gonna play out. Right now, as of today in the Winnipeg real estate market, we still have multiple offers and lots of showings happening on properties. So a lot of the same tactics and strategies remain in place for ensuring that our clients win in those multiple offer situations. We're just changing the way that we conduct showings, and that's all that we're doing right now. So if you have any other questions, we can hop online and we can do a video chat. We can get things sorted for you. You don't need to put your house hunt on hold. You just maybe need to change your strategy a little wee bit. So any other questions, let me know. I'm always here for you. Take care, everybody.